हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, देयर इज़ अ गुड न्यूज़ फॉर यू. नाउ यू कैन राइट द सेम मैटर एट डिफरेंट स्पीड्स. लिंक ऑफ द सेम इज़ गिवन इन द डिस्क्रिप्शन बॉक्स. थैंक यू. स्टार्ट. द फैक्ट दैट गेव राइज टू द रेफरेंस मे बी ब्रीफली स्टेटेड. स्टॉप. एक्यूज्ड नंबर वन वॉज कन्विक्टेड अंडर सेक्शन 302 IPC and sentenced to transportation for life. Stop. Accused numbers 2 and 3 were convicted under section 323 IPC. Stop. Accused number 1, who was in jail, presented his petition of appeal to the officer in charge of the jail, who forwarded the same to the High Court. Stop. Para. During the summer vacation, the learned judge dismissed the said appeal summarily under section 421 Criminal Procedure Code. Stop. Subsequently, on 23-6-1955, all the accused filed another appeal. Stop. The question is whether appellant number 1 was entitled to file another appeal, notwithstanding the fact that his appeal presented through the jail authorities was dismissed summarily. Stop. Para. The first argument of the learned counsel for the appellant is that the appellate side rules made by the High Court of Judicature at Madras have no constitutional validity after the coming into force of the Constitution of India. Stop. He contends that the said rules were made in exercise of the powers conferred on the High Court by sections 13 and 14 of Acts 24 and 25 and made by the letters patent of the High Court of Judicature at Madras 1865 and that after the coming into force of the Constitution, the said statutes had no legal force. Stop. To appreciate his argument, the following provisions of the Constitution and the appellate side rules may be read as follows. Full colon. Para. The following rules and orders are issued under the powers vested in the High Court by sections 13 and 14 of Act 24 and 25 by the letters patent of the High Court of Judicature at Madras 1865, by the Code of Civil Procedure and by the Court Fees Act, and may be cited as the rules of the High Court Madras appellate side. Stop. They shall come into force on 1st January 1905 and shall also apply so far as may be practicable to all proceedings taken on and after that day in all causes and matters then pending on the appellate side of the court. Stop. Para. Notwithstanding anything herein before contained to the contrary, the original and appellate jurisdiction vested in the High Court may, during the vacation of the court, be exercised by a single judge
acting as the vacation judge except in cases in which such jurisdiction must be exercised under any law or regulation made by the central government by more than one judge. Stop. Para. Notwithstanding the repeal by this constitution of the enactments referred to in Article 395, subject to the other provisions of this constitution, all the law in force and in the territory of India immediately before the commencement of this constitution shall continue in force therein until altered or repealed or amended by a competent legislature or other competent authority. Stop. Para. For the purpose of bringing the provisions of any law in force in the territory of India into accord with the provisions of this constitution, the President may by order make such adaptations and modifications of such law, whether by way of repeal or amendment, as may be necessary or expedient, to provide that the law shall, as from such date as may be specified in the order, have effect, subject to the adaptations and modifications so made, and any such adaptation or modification shall not be questioned in any court of law. Stop. Para. The expression law in force in this article shall include a law passed or made by a legislature or other competent authority in the territory of India before the commencement of this constitution, and not previously repealed, notwithstanding that it or parts of it may not be then in operation either at all or in particular areas. Stop.